High above the Presidio Parkway sits 14 acres of land. It'll soon be transformed into a free public park known as Tunnel Tops.
In some ways, I like to think that the Tunnel Tops is like a heart. It's a heart in terms of a center and a place that has meaning.
Architect James Corner took me on a tour of the design, which links the main post to Crissy Field.
All the cyclists, all the walkers, all the visitors can move fluidly and seamlessly from one place to the other.
A park that'll stretch the size of roughly 10 football fields over the top of the freeway, offering 360 views of the bay, the Golden Gate Bridge, and Alcatraz, with trails, gardens, and a youth education center.
So if you have a visitor or a friend to San Francisco and they only have 1 hour, you should bring them to this location, right here on the Tunnel Tops, because you can see from the Golden Gate Bridge and the opening to the Pacific, across to Sausalito, Angel Island, looking out to Alcatraz, across to the Palace of Fine Arts, and look at the city skyline.
This would be a point of arrival. There could be educational moments in terms of the history of this place.
Allowing for connectivity in a fast-moving city. Greg Moore is with the Golden Gate National Parks Conservancy.
More and more people in our world are looking for places to get out of the day-to-day, to relax, to renew. And as you look at how San Francisco is getting more dense, as more high-rises go up, it can be known as a great place to work, but a place that's a great place to work needs a great place to play.
The park, set to open in fall 2021. In San Francisco's Presidio, Carrie Hudasek, KCBS.